Hello. I need to read this agreement first. This is supposed to be for, I think, ages 10 and over, and also it has like two gigabytes I think for storage, and it was released today, October 11, 2022. So it's like a multiplayer game at 12 people. You can even play single player. So
welcome to Evil, friend. I'm glad you've decided to move here. You can interact with people and objects by aiming at them with your reticle and pressing interact. There are conspirators hiding in our midst who are trying to murder us innocent villagers, so we better protect ourselves. You are a trapper, a role of the villagers, and great. Your trap is now set and will be active at night. Every player has a home, and in front of you is yours. Enter through this door and take a look. I'll meet you inside.
There's a fireplace, chest.
In your home are several useful things players can interact with, but the only one that matters right now is your bed. As a villager, you usually will sleep in your bed at night and are at the mercy of conspirators who roam the village hoping to murder while you sleep. Speaking of night, the night starts when this timer ends, and after the night, a new day shall begin. Look! Somebody stepped onto your spike trap last night. Hopefully we caught a conspirator. Interact with the player to report their body and start a town meeting.
Wow.
By reporting the body, you have now called in a town meeting. Quick, let's meet up in the town center with all the other players. Should now try to find possible conspirators and execute them by discussing with other players and voting. Players vote out conspirators while the conspirators will try to appear innocent. In a real game, players will actively discuss through voice or text chat. When you want to cast a vote, interact with the council in the marked area. now, we decide the fate of the player who's received the most votes. They are put on trial, and if they are found guilty of being a conspirator, they will be executed. Luckily, we're not in that cage. Step into the blue area to vote for not guilty, or in the red area for guilty. I hope that was a conspirator that we just executed. Actually, we can find out. Vendors in Evil sell several items. The Tome of Death reveals the role of a dead player to us, so let's buy one now. Open the map to find the vendor and proceed to the next area. Seems like you don't have enough money for that item. However, there are lots of people offering quests to help you during the day. They'll reward you with coins and sometimes even items for completing their quests. Follow the arrows below you to find the quest givers and objectives. Now you should have enough money to buy that Tome of Death. You can use items by opening your inventory and selecting the use action. Then you can select a dead player to reveal their role with the Tome of Death. That was one of ours. Quick, use the emergency. If all the conspirators are dead, us villagers will... Welcome to Evil, friend. I'm glad you've decided.
you like the game, yeah, play it. It's on Game Pass, so out today. All right, later, everybody. Game on. Seems like it's only a multiplayer game. It's no single player? I don't think so. So it says host game. I don't know, tutorial, okay.